The Durandal bomb is intended to crater enemy airfields to prevent their use. Propelled by a rocket, it bores through the concrete and explodes deep underneath several seconds after impact.